Man, I hate school. It's such a waste of time.
Yeah, you think that teachers actually think we pay attention in class?
Yeah, I mean, why should I care about what boat George Washington sailed to Africa in?
And that explains why you're failing history.
Did you guys do Mr. White's English assignment?
You mean the essay on slavery? And I don't see why it matters. It's not like it's happening today or anything.
I'm pretty sure it still does. I mean, where do you think prostitutes come from?
I don't know.
That's a scary thought. They used to be just like us. We could be prostitutes.
Yeah, because that could totally happen. Ugh, get a room.
See, I told you this place is empty.
Whatever. As long as my hair doesn't get messed up.
Stop fixing your hair. I'm sure Jake likes it.
Shut up. I don't like Jake. Besides, he's not my type.
Yeah, she prefers a more mature type. Like Mr. White.
Hey, he's gorgeous. And at least he dresses nice, unlike some people.
Hey, I have style.
Yeah, and pigs fly. You're just jealous because more girls like Mr. White than they like you.
Ooh, burn. Ow.
Besides, he gives way too much homework.
As if you do it.
I try.
What was that?
It's an old warehouse. Something probably just fell.
Aw, is somebody scared?
No, it's just a little weird, that's all.
Baby.
I am not. What? No comeback? Sarah?
Calm down. She's just messing with you.
I don't know. Sarah?
Okay, Sarah. You can come out now. We're sorry about your unnatural crush on your teacher.
There wasn't enough time for her to disappear like that.
Okay, Sarah. This isn't funny any-
Oh my god, Jake. Alan?
Metzger, detective. Working on a case?
Yeah, just finishing up some stuff. What's going on here?
Nothing really. Sign alarm got tripped, so send me in to check it out.
Yeah, I thought this building was abandoned.
It is. It's probably just punk kids messing around.
Yeah, maybe.
See you around, detective.
Yeah, see ya.
Detective, how's Agent Scarlet doing? Is she still undercover?
Ugh, get a room.
I can't discuss that with a rent-a-cop or whatever you are now.
Don't forget, I used to be on the force.
That's why you need that much heat for curfew violations?
Time to take off.